in the end. Heck, they even included the end of 1-2 inside their console just because it's cool. The game cart looks pretty spot on as well.
Jesus Christ. I even thought it was the actual cart.
Perfectly to a normal controller. You can even plug it in, which is wild. You gotta love the extra details on the back. It's got the power plug and component plugs for extra authenticity. And the TV is even cooler. Yeah. It's a super old school.